back with another video. We're gonna be react to Aiden Ross. I met Donald Trump. I think I met Donald Trump at a UFC. But before we get to it, make sure I hit that like, subscribe button. Just hit that subscribe button. That's all I really need y'all to do. And appreciate y'all for tuning in. And make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. And we're just gonna get right to it. Feel me? Hold on now. Alright, we good. Yo, come on, camera. Don't fuck with me now, camera. Alright, I think we good. Alright, we just gonna get right to it, man. Oh, yeah, I'm eating, by the way, so if y'all see me eating and shit, don't say shit. Let me finish this plate. But I ain't gonna. We just gonna get right to it. We turn my image to him. We do this without it, she in. She ready to forget.
We're at UFC right now. We just got sat down. Oh, we're gonna see a lot of people here. We're gonna meet up some old friends and see Dana later. It's gonna be a fun night. It's gonna be a great night.
All right, I'll take Pereira. You? Come
on. Oh. I don't know, bro.
It smells really good.
Aw, thank you.
It smells good, man.
Man, get the fuck out of here. Let's do it. Hold on. You don't gotta be so serious, bro. See how you tell me I'm fucking serious and shit? Bro.
What's up, Aiden's vlog?
Yeah, fuck it. Let's do it. Hold on. You don't gotta be so serious, bro. See how you tell me I'm fucking serious and shit? Bro.
What's up, Aiden's vlog?
How are you?
How much I sign you for? What's up, Jidon's vlog? Your name's not really Jidon, it's Jidon, if y'all didn't know.
You gonna talk to me like that? Donald Trump, he's dead ass coming. I'm not gonna lie, Chad, I think he really is coming.
Donald Trump is coming.
For better quality?
I think so.
Dan, I'm gonna review the food here at UFC 286 or 7. I mean, I don't even know what I wanna eat. All right, I'm gonna review the pizza, Mr. Dana White. Let's see if it's good, all right?
It's the new free band. Illuminati.
Play with the legacy, having more space than a rep, trapping the sport.
Shit, that's a goat right there.
I'm leaving the scene, I'm peeping the scene. And Rory got too many horses. Hold out a scheme and turn off the demons. We make it run at the office. I'm preventing it to a high grade. I'm coming to
the phone with a mask. That was fucking crazy.
What's that?
Oh, he's coming over here. Mr. Trump about to come over here. What the fuck? No way, bro.
Yo, that's crazy. I think Trump just came to a UFC game that one of the best presidents that ever will be. Like, that's crazy. He just pulled up right in front of these niggas. That's a great dude.
No way, Jayon. Oh my god! Thank you. Holy shit. What the fuck? Sir! It's a pleasure. Nice to meet you. Pleasure. Thank you. Sir! It's a pleasure. Nice to meet you. Pleasure. Thank you. Holy shit. What the fuck? What up, brother? What's up, brother? I just met Trump. What the fuck? Bro.
Well, we can never wash his hands.
Ever. Jidon, look, we just met Trump.
Yo, we just met Donald Trump.
Crazy,
that's
bro.
Crazy.
I'm geeking, bro.
Yo, my mom's gonna flip out. My mom.
Yeah, my dad loves Trump, too. Look at Trump. He's a beautiful goat. He's the best beautiful president ever. Look at Mike Tyson though. You can't forget about Big Mike.
Yeah, praise God.
Let me ask you a question. How many genders are there?
How
What?
Genders are there?
For me?
Yeah.
I'm old fashioned. I'm open to see what's possible, though.
Yes, sir. We got to see.
Mother Nature does a lot of magic.
It's true. Very true. I'm going to go for it.
I just got to go.
Thank you, brother. You're a legend. Thank you so much.
Yo, I told him he's
what
big,
I said.
So I told him he's big 45 because he got out ASAP Rocky, Cardin, Kodak Black, and Lil Wayne.
Better serve you. I'm really sorry. Is it right if I take a picture? How you doing, Rock, by the way? Nice to meet you. Hey, Mr. President. How are you?
Good.
Good. You're an inspiration. You're a legend. Thank you so much for everything. You're gonna get back in there. No time.
Thank you, man.
All right.
Take care.
All right, you see. All right.
Nah, hold on. Give me the face. Give me the face.
God.
Your president.
Mr. Trump. Time.
Thank you, man.
All right.
Take care.
And Lil Wayne. Rocky, Cardin, Cody.
Thank you, brother. You're a legend. Thank you so much.
Yo, I told him he's
what
big.
I said.
So I told him he's big 45 because he got out. ASAP Rocky, Cardin, Kodak Black, and Lil Wayne.
Serve you. I'm really sorry. Is it right if I take a picture? How you doing, Rock, by the way? Nice to meet you. Hey, Mr. President. How are you?
Good.
You're an inspiration. You're a legend. Thank you so much for everything. You're gonna get back in there. No time.
Thank you, man.
All right.
Take care.
All right, you see. All right.
Nah, hold on. Give me the face. Give me the face.
God.
Your president.
Mr. Trump. See, we're about to go to Atlanta for Ant's gender reveal. He's having a baby, so it's a big day for him. Gotta be there. Just got a jet. Jet's waiting for us right now. Just got one last surprise. All right, I told you I'd give you a birthday present. But there's no presents without blessing all of you, so I'm giving all of you $10,000. Yeah, $10,000 for you, $10,000 for you, $10,000 for you. Happy birthday, bro. Bless. My man. Don't shed a tear on me, bro. Come on, bro. Don't shed a tear on me now. My brother, for sure. Yeah, for sure, man. Yeah, I got you, bro. Happy birthday. All right, I'll see you later, all right? My brother. My brother. How we going, all right? All righty.
Oh, shit, baby.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
That was fire. How you doing?
Hey, how's it going?
Hey.
Good night, how are you?
Aiden, nice to meet you, bro. Yeah, yeah. Over here?
Yeah, that's the plane.
All right, cool. All right, we just got to the jet. We're going to Atlanta right now. Smooth ride. Hopefully, everything's safe. I'm about to eat a little bit on here. And then we'll get to Atlanta and figure out what we're going to do there when we get to the hotel. Yeah.
Enjoy the reaction. Hit that like, subscribe button. Appreciate y'all for tuning in. Just hit that subscribe button. I'm out.